Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Walker's Jazz Lounge. My name is William Flynn. I'm the Director of Jazz Studies at WSU. Thank you so much for coming out tonight to support WSU Jazz. And welcome to a sneak peek of Walker's Jazz Lounge. So this place is, we're really excited about this place. It's Wichita's newest premier jazz lounge. And all of you and all of our students here are getting the great privilege of kind of christening this place with a couple nights of jazz concerts. We had one last night, we have one tonight, and we're all leading up for Walker's grand opening next month in December. My colleague Jim Pisano and I, who's back there, we've been working really hard this calendar year with the wonderful team here to make this place really musician friendly, to create a great synergy connection with WSU and WSU students and our jazz ensembles. And as you look around, it's not totally done. We're kind of nearing completion here, but it's really cool that everyone's here to check this out before it officially opens. I'll talk about some other things that are happening tomorrow night, maybe later on in the program. But without further ado, would you please welcome to the stage our first group of the night, Saxophonics.
Thank you. Thank you. That was Cottontail by Duke Ellington, transcribed by our very own Nathaniel Tompkins. I kind of gave him a hard time in rehearsal the other day because this is actually the Nathaniel Tompkins show. Because if you look at the program, there are three charts that he arranged. So three of the four charts that he did, or that we are doing, our very own Nathaniel Tompkins has arranged for us. So get ready to hear a lot of it. So our next tune is going to be a Chick Corea tune titled Time's Lie.
Thank you.
Take a second and introduce some of the band before we go on. Introduce the saxophone section. His name is Saxophonic, sorry, rhythm section. But starting out, lead alto, we have Nathaniel Tompkins. Alto 2, Zoe Isom. Ethan Crowley on tenor 1. John Hughes on tenor 2. My name is Garrick Head. I'll be playing the Barry Sax for you tonight. So our next arrangement by Mr. Tompkins is from a movie. If you guys have seen the movie Howl's Moving Castle, some people have seen it. So this is the theme to it. So I hope you enjoy Howl's Moving Castle. Thank you. again, everyone, for coming out tonight. I know it's kind of crammed, but you guys are doing great. I'm going to introduce the rhythm section, and we got one more for you guys. On guitar, we have Michael Elliott. Playing that beautiful introduction to Housewood and Castle, we have Nikki Spadarsky. On bass, we have Camden Qua. And last but certainly not least, on the kit, we have Lorenzo Valdez. Our last tune for you guys, we're going to be playing a Pat Metheny tune called James. Thanks everyone again for coming out.